Okay, I'm gonna go
cross, locked,
go over and hold it back.
He's gonna try to hold my collar and put some posture up. I stay over here, feed it. Boom. Use your hips first. Forward. Now you can come up on your elbow. As I pass my other leg over here, I just fall back and lock my legs together. After that, I'm gonna look in for my shin. Start adjust the reverse triangle. I can go to the reverse armbar. I can get the kimura as well. You just cross the arm and then you have to cross the regular triangle. And I just and finished.